One greeting to everyone. My name is Khushkaran Singh.
And my name is Pardeep.
We are in 8th class at GMS Khushkaran District Mansan. We were active members of EBC, that English Booster Club. Our topic is conversation, teacher and students. Let's start. Good morning, dear students.
Good morning, sir.
Sit down.
Thank you, sir.
Amit, bring your mobile notebook to me.
Sorry, sir. I forgot my notebook at home.
Did you do your homework?
Yes, sir, but I left my notebook at home.
How is it possible? I think you have not completed your homework and it is just an excuse.
Sorry, sir. In fact, I had to go to my uncle's house yesterday.
Do you prefer other things to you study? Very strange thing.
My father asked me to go there.
That's right. After coming back, you could have completed homework.
Next time, I shall be careful.
Do you homework regularly?
I have realized it, sir.
One more thing. There is nothing more important than studies in the world.
Okay, sir. I will complete my notebook today.
Now you must set your routine and show me your notebook tomorrow.
Thank you, sir.
Sit down.